name is Gift Sebuguzi. I ride 85 plus. This season opener was good. Got all races won by me, and I felt good this day.
What made it to be so easy on your side?
On my side, it was the bike and my coach, Binsowede, being on my side, and my dad, and also my manager, Uncle Hussein.
How did you find that track?
I found the track very rough in some places and soft in some places.
So what message do you give to your opponent?
The message that I give to my opponents is, wait for me in Masaka.
My name is Coach Jonathan Katende, and I'm 9 years, I'm in 65. In February, I'm turning 10, and I thank all my sponsors and my fans. What I had told you to come and watch me, it is becoming true. I told you I won't disappoint you, so I'm gonna keep it up.
How did you find today's season opener?
This season opener has been very well, and it was good. Though the second heat, I was third, but the first and the last, I was second.
Then how the competition was in regard to the Kenyan?
The Kenyan fell in the first practice and injured his ankle, so he wasn't riding fast. But the people who we never expected to put the competition are the people who have been competing.
So when you look at this season opener, what do you predict at the end of the season?
I think there are more fighters that I know I never knew. Though I thought Ramadan Mubiru will be the one, but Larry Sekamwa has been the one.